Hi friends, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Kate, and today we are finishing up Furina. If you haven't seen it already, I posted a video recently of me ascending her, and today's video will be a continuation of that, but we'll be working on talents and hopefully perfecting her artifacts as well. Let's dive right in and take a look at her talents. Okay, so sadly to start off with, I have none of the teachings of justice. I don't really know why I have none, but I have none. So our first step is just going to be running through this domain and using up all of my fragile resin to claim these rewards, and we'll start there. I think that's a decent bit to start with, and I should be able to level some things up pretty high with just the stuff I'll get from that. Okay, so let's go to this domain. Okay, I have no clue what we're fighting inside of this domain, so I'm just gonna bring my, destroy everything team, and we'll see if that's good or not. Oh, I hate these things. I forgot about this domain.
Remember.
Illusion shut.
The tides beckon.
This really is not that bad.
Shine down.
Mime the side of.
Oh, I have so many left over. Oh well. I think I have condensed resin, but honestly, I have no clue. I probably should have checked that before starting this, but it's too late now. I just claimed it with regular resin. Oh my god. My finger slipped and I pressed the wrong one.
The wind knows me. As one with wind and cloud.
The danger was seen.
Taking a turn.
Now you shall perish.
Be sanctified.
I need to be paying attention to how long it's taking me to do this. 34 seconds. I don't know what I did last time, but that felt much quicker. Okay. Condensed resin. Is this not like the exact same I got last time when I only used 20 resin? Okay, this time is gonna be messed up because I stopped and looked at something.
Bow your head.
Into the wind. Shot fallen leaves. Adorn my...
There is no escape! Inazuma shines eternal!
Seems like an emergency.
Aw, they disappeared right when I went to use them.
Settle down!
One with nature! Clouds high, the birds call!
A bitter pill to swallow. An oversight on my silence.
Ta-da! Yeah, that only took a minute because I stopped and looked at something, guys. It did not take me that long. I'm hoping 5 condensed resin is enough. I think in my past experience, it always has been. So hopefully I won't have to do this domain for hours today.
Taking a turn for the better.
Now you shall perish.
Settle down. Let the mighty be humbled.
That was good. 41 seconds. I think I hesitated to start it at the beginning. I'm sure. Okay, we need to beat 30 seconds this time.
The wind knows. Fallen leaves. Adorn my-
Mind the side effects. Remember.
Shine down. Torn to oblivion.
No! What? Why didn't it just grab that one? 34 seconds. If it would have grabbed the other one, it would have been so much quicker. If it didn't make me like charge it up, whatever. This is our last one, so we gotta make it the best one. Come on!
Into the wind. As one with wind and cloud. The wind knows me.
A bitter pill to swallow. Seems like an emergency.
There is no escape. Inazuma shines eternal.
Be sanctified.
Ta-da! How quick was that? 33 seconds, darn it! Okay, let's go see what we got. So mainly I'm going to want to start leveling up her skill and her burst. And we'll go ahead, we're going to do the skill first and level it up just as much as we can. I like to kind of do it one at a time. It makes sense in my brain. We'll definitely have to go make some more resources in a minute because I only got like the small ones and like these ones. So we'll have to deal with that in a minute. Watching my resources just disappear. Okay, so now that I got her to 6, I'm gonna go ahead and level this one up. Hopefully. Oh, we're not gonna be able to level it up past 2. Let's go see if I can make any of the shimmering nectar. Because I hate whopper flowers, I don't want to have to fight them. I don't know where the table is in Fontaine, so I think I should go to Leeway again. That's just where I know. Okay, I can make 32 shimmering nectar. Should I go ahead and just make 32? Probably, I'll run out very quickly. I'm almost certain. Okay, we'll continue leveling it up. Hopefully we can get it to 6 as well. Oh yeah, it looks like we can. Okay, so now we need energy nectar and some more of these philosophies of justice. So back to the little crafting bench. What did I need? Philosophies. Was it justice? Yes, I think it's justice. Make a couple of these. Perfect. And what else did I need? I needed some energy nectar. Oh god, I'm like out already. 4 is not gonna be enough. Oh, bummer. Okay, so darn it. Let's just level it up. I think for me to be ready to use her, I want to have both her skill and her burst to level 8. And then once I get her artifacts in order, I think like I would be ready to put her on a team and she'll be good for now. And then we can come back. I like to get my characters to like a playable position before I work on perfecting them. Just because it takes so long to build characters and I want to use them already. But okay, we need to figure out how we can get some more energy nectar. I guess we're gonna find some whopper flowers and we're gonna hunt them down. Okay, we're gonna start whopper flower hunting now. Well, this is exciting because it's a new one for us. We're always doing specters or just Inazuman things. Oh, darnies, cryo. Okay, well, it'll be fine. Oh, there's 2 cryo. It'll be fine. Just need to not get wet so that they can't freeze me because there's nothing more frustrating than that.
Falling leaves. Adorn my night.
The wind knows me.
Mind the sight of it.
Okay, I already got 1 energy nectar. They are dropping a lot, actually. I'm just following the ones in like the little handbook for now because I'm too lazy to pull out the interactive map. I don't think I'll need that many of them. I'm hoping. So hopefully this should be enough. If it's not, then I mean, we'll cry. Does that mean they're not done because they're flashing? Wait, why? How did I never do that? Okay.
What trinkets lie veiled within this desolate plain?
Well, goodbye, Fischl. We're taking you back off my team. My poor unbuilt C6 Fischl. One day I am gonna have all of my characters built. I'm telling you, mark my words. I really want to have a like collection of fully built characters. But I feel like that would take so much time, so much resin.
Shine down!
One with nature.
A bitter pill to swallow.
Kind of wish they didn't make me come all this way for just one. And now they're taking me back to where I was. Why didn't I see this guy just a second ago? There's a boar here that's gonna run at me.
Silence!
Into the wind!
Ow! Whoa, where did the second one come from? Not gonna complain, I guess, but... Oh, crap. Please stop. No! Ow! Get out of the ground, dude. Trying to ignore all of these things that are currently trying to take me out.
Time to go.
Settle down.
The wind knows me. Clouds high.
The bird?
A bitter pelvis.
Illusion shattered.
I'm trying to decide if I should just go through and clear out all of the ones that are in the handbook while I'm doing this. That way, like, I'm set and I hopefully won't have to worry about it anymore. I don't know. Is that going to be boring? It might be. Where is it? Oh, there's two of them.
One with nature.
Mind the side of.
There is no escape.
Got an energy nectar. Uh-oh, this one's rolling away.
Silence.
Into the wind. Falling leaves.
Adorn my-
Darn it. He's gonna freeze me. Maybe we can, like, suck him over here. Come over here.
The wind knows me.
Bow your head.
Well, that was so easy. Is this overkill? Like, have I gotten too many? I just feel like the handbook usually doesn't show very many of them. So I don't think I'll have that many left after this. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm only like a third of the way done.
The wind knows me.
As one with wind and cloud.
Now we gotta fight this one because he decided that he needed to be here right now. Oh, darn. I need one more. Okay, let's keep going until I just happen to get the one more that I need. That was like perfectly centered.
One with nature.
Silence.
A bitter pelvis.
There are a lot more of these than I remember. Like, did they add more to the game? Why are there so many of them?
Into the wind.
Fallen leaves. Adorn
the statues.
Uh-oh, my dad is mowing the lawn outside, and I think you can hear it. I'm so sorry if you hear a rrrr, I'm sorry. Wait, is that all of them? Okay, so that's all the ones it'll track me to. So let's just see if I can turn some of this into what I need it to be. Let's see. I don't know how many I'm gonna need, but I feel like much more than five. So let's just try to make it all be energy nectar. Okay, I don't know if 13 is even going to be enough, but we'll see. Okay, so we can go ahead and level this one up to 7. So I need to fight the narwhal, and I also need to do her domain again. Well, I guess the first step is definitely going to be doing her domain, so let me make some condensed. Since I can only do her domain today because it's a Sunday, I don't want to not do that today and then try to come back and build her tomorrow and realize that it's not Sunday. So this seems most important to do today. That's right, I'm making condensed. Completely forgot. Okay, we're back at her domain and we're gonna do it 4 more times and hopefully that'll be enough. If not, we'll cry. We'll have to figure out what the plan is once we get there. Well, at least now I'm getting more opportunities to be faster than 30 seconds.
Bow your head.
One with nature.
A bitter pill to swallow. Taking a turn for the better.
There is no escape! Inazuma shines eternal!
Oh crap, I accidentally wasted it!
The tides beckon.
Huh. 44 seconds, so that sucked. I have no clue how many I need total for it to be enough. So we're kind of just winging it.
The birds come.
Remember, what comes first.
Illusion shattered.
Hmm. 27 seconds, we did it. Okay, now can we beat 27 seconds? I think that might be asking for a lot.
Bow your head.
Into the wind.
There is no escape. Now you shall perish.
Be sanctified.
Sorry, y'all. I'm focusing really, really, really hard right now. No, no, no. 29. Darn it. That probably would have been exactly 27 seconds again, had I not screwed it up. Ooh, we got one of the gold ones. Okay, so this will be our last time.
Silent.
The wind knows it. Fallen leaves.
Adorn my knights
into the wind.
The doctor was seen.
Taking a turn for the better.
Illusion shattered.
Bow your head.
How fast was that? 28? Gosh darn it. Okay, well let's go figure out if that was enough. Darn it, so I did not end up getting enough. I still need two more. Should I just do it really quick so I can get the two more that I need and not have to think about it anymore? And then we can do the narwhal. Let's do it. I made three more condensed resin, so let's just run it a couple more times. Once again, it's all good. We gotta beat 27 seconds, so it's fine.
Settle down.
There is no escape. Inazuma shines eternal.
Mind the side effects. Seems like an emergency.
The tides beckon.
It does not want to grab this one. Oh, well, there we go. I guess I only needed to make one condensed resin because that is enough right there with what I got. Darn it. I should have saved that resin so I could use it for the narwhal. Oh, well. Okay, we did it. Now let's just fight the narwhal and hope and pray that we get the lightless mass. Last time we did this, you guys saw how it went, but it's going to be fine. Okay, hopefully this goes smoothly. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, indeed. Oh, crap.
A bitter pelt of sweat.
Trying to beat him up a little bit before he swallows me.
Wind strike.
Trip as one with wind and cloud.
The doctor was seen. Illusion shattered. Now you shall perish.
Kind of feel like I'm doing pretty good.
There is no escape.
A bitter pill to swallow.
Silence.
Where's he at? You ready for me? Yup. Great. I hate this guy.
Settle down.
Whoa!
Let the fight be humble.
The doctor was seen.
Taking a turn for the better.
Illusion shattered.
Bow your head.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Silence.
Uh-oh.
Torn to oblivion. There is no escape.
escape. Wind strike.
Set.
Fallen leaves.
Adorn.
The tides beckon. Settle down.
Okay, where's the guy? Here we go. This has gotta be it. We gotta take him out now.
A bigger purpose.
Shine down.
Silence.
Come on, dude. Please. Please. Please.
Remember, health come.
Wind strike. Clouds high. The bird.
There is no escape. Now you shall perish.
Let the mighty be humbled.
Come on, take him out. Darn it. Okay, well, that's still pretty good. I think I did better than I did last time. I can never find him.
Inazuma shines eternal.
Come on, please.
Settle down.
Come on, like, he is. We're almost finished with him. Come on, we're almost finished with him.
Shine down.
This is really gonna drive me crazy. Come on! Like, he is so close to being finished. No!
One with wind and cloud.
I just want to finish him, please! I don't want to go in his mouth. I'm almost done with him. Oh, we're not going in his mouth?
Mind the side effect.
Settle down!
Come on, 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 come on. Come on!
Shine down!
Oh, thank goodness. Ow! Ow! Why are things still falling? You are kidding me. You're kidding. I literally got two. I needed two and I got two. Oh, life is so good. Okay, well, let's go ahead and level those two talents up. Ta-da! Awesome. Okay. So that's all I'm going to be doing for today, and either tomorrow or the next day I'm going to come back and we will just try to work on her artifacts a little bit more since they're not the greatest. I can't remember. I think I showed you last time what we were working with, but if not, here's just a quick peek at everything that I have. Obviously, like I said, a lot of these I am wanting to improve upon, so that's why we're going to do some artifact farming soon. But yeah, okay, that's all I have for you for right now, and I will be back. Okay, I am back a few- Oh crap! I forgot to make condensed resin. I need to do that. But anyway, I'm back a few days later, and now we are going to try to get some artifacts for Furina. She's working with mostly garbage, so it's gonna be a little bit of a grind. Do I have any? Do I have one, maybe? Oh, how many do I have? Okay, there we go. I got my condensed. Where the frick is the domain? Over here. Okay. I've done this domain so many times, but still somehow every single time we come to do it, I forget what we're fighting and what I need to bring. Oh my god, I'm at the wrong one. Yeah, it's Jacob's fault. He told me that was the right one, and it's not the right one. It's actually this one. What if I just bring her anyway? Because I've never used her. I don't know how to use her, so this would be a good time to figure out how to use her. Okay, so real quick, I need to figure out what I'm supposed to do. So what does her skill do? What do you mean in black or white shorts? She changes clothes?
So if she's wearing...
Wait!
Yep.
If
she's in this outfit, that means she's going to summon a healing, like little ocean-ed looking guy that will heal everybody around you. If she's in the other outfit, like, look at her skill real quick. See, it looks like an Oceanid, kinda?
Yeah.
Okay, now use her charge attack. Now, it looks like her surrounded by some bubbles. These bubbles are actually, like, you know, the little dolphin, the little seahorse, and the little whatever they are. And they, like, attack. And if you have your burst up, they like drain your HP in turn for elemental damage.
I cannot believe that she changes clothes. What? How have I never noticed that?
So her burst triggers like the gaining of fanfare stacks. So every time your HP goes up or down, you gain fanfare points. And the higher fanfare you have, the more elemental damage bonus you're going to get for your team.
Okay, so let's try this, I guess. Let's see if I can figure it out. So I don't want to be in the other mode, right? Because I don't want to heal.
Strike a pose!
A moment, please.
Have a safe trip.
Make way for the adeptus!
Waste to the wicked.
This is definitely slower than usual. It's my fault. I don't know. Am I supposed to switch back to her now? At any point? Because she didn't have it, but now she has it. Should I use it? What does it do? Oh, okay. I'm not going to use it since we're at the end. Maybe since I brought her, I'm going to get good artifacts for her. I just feel like that makes sense. They know what I'm looking for. I don't even know how to build their characters. Okay, so I didn't... Huh. Yikes. Yikes. Okay. I didn't get what I was looking for. God dang it. This is going to take forever. Okay, I'm going to use her burst. Am I supposed to use her after I do it, or can I switch out? Because I switched out.
Okay.
Good to know. What is it doing? I don't... Oh, cool. Cool. Okay. How did she have it again? How did she get it so quickly? She has it again. Like, this is insane. Holy cow. Like, that's insane. I don't want this. I can't get anything good. This sucks. Whatever. Cause what is their problem? Yeehaw. You hear me? Yeehaw.
Let the world collide!
Let's begin. Waste to the wicked! Have a safe trip.
I feel so strong.
Make way for the attack.
My name, echoing song.
Dodge, break forth. Stay cool. Face your gift.
Melt is so good. I wish I didn't hate Pyro support characters. Make better ones. Yay! The 2.7% is kind of sad, though. Why is it so low? That's fine. That's way better than what she has. That might be better than what she has. I don't know how bad her flower is. Should we look at the end of this?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll just keep going, and then once I run out of resin, we'll check.
Have a safe trip.
Man, I wish my D-Luke looked like your D-Luke. No, just that good. Got him at level 1. Let's go. That is not better than the other. Didn't I just get a flower? I think the other thing I got was a flower. That is so cool. My last condensed resin. Not better than the other one. Like, ew. Gosh. Okay, whatever. Leave domain. Leave domain and cry about it. Okay, well, I maybe have a feather for her, so at least that's something. Yeah, what did I get? Oh yeah, I got This one. Okay. I'm going to feed the artifact that she had on previously to this one. Hopefully it'll roll double. No!
I see the value in my own.
This is awful. I mean, this is literally horrible. Gross. I am so upset. Okay, I don't believe the flower I got was...
are beautiful creatures. They are the pride of Fontaine.
Whoa, what is she doing? What are you doing, Sadie? Well, I'm very quickly losing all motivation. Like, this is going horribly. We're 15 minutes in and I got nothing. Maybe it's because I'm so negative. I have to believe I'm gonna get something. Okay, hurry. We're trying to go really fast this time.
Let the might let me humble.
Yes, this is good.
Have a seat.
Time to shine.
On my way now.
Ta-da. Just wait till she actually has good artifacts. Okay. Thank you for not giving me what I want. I really appreciate it. Thank you. We'll do some, like, strong boxes once I run out of patience. Okay, go! Go, go, go!
The wind knows, let's begin.
Clouds high.
Together with the bird. Let the mighty be humble.
Let the world collide!
Bow your head.
Oh my god, that was so fast compared to last time. 34 seconds! Wow, holy cow. I need to move the microphone away. I'm sorry if I've been too loud this entire time. Sometimes I'm too quiet. You never know. If y'all could see my face right now. No. Okay. Continue. Let's keep going.
Be sanctified.
A moment, please.
As one with wind and cloud.
Let's begin.
Settle down.
Let the mighty be humble.
This might get a little chilly.
Darn it. We were slower. Okay, there's some potential for good things. We're gonna take a deep breath and we're gonna get good artifacts. That's what's gonna happen. What was this one? Okay, yeah, no. I'm gonna be so angry in a minute. I mean, it's not great anyway, like the substats, I guess, but like they're not. Just come on! Pyro damage bonus? God! There was so much potential there.
To the wind.
Oh my god! So good.
Like, what? Come on! It couldn't have been at least like her set.
Oh
like,
my god.
I cannot have the off piece be the freaking flower.
You know?
Like, yeah, maybe I should. Because it's gotta be better than what Nuvolet has. I don't know, actually. I don't remember what he has. Let's lock it, though. Why is there always defense on every single thing ever? Nobody ever uses defense. Stop putting defense on artifacts, period. Ugh, I need to go make more. Well, okay, should we strong box first, see what we get, and then decide if we need to keep going? Because I probably have a lot of artifacts. I only know where the one in Leeway is. I have no clue where to find them pretty much anywhere else. Leeway is my go-to. Okay, it's gonna be where? At the bottom? Maybe? What does it look like? Here we go, yeah. Let's add stuff. I'm not gonna auto-add. That's crazy. If you auto-add, that's just wow. I guess if you lock the ones you want to keep, then it's not that crazy. Which one?
You don't need that.
I'm a hoarder.
You don't need that either.
Okay, okay, okay. What is this piece of garbage? Okay, it's just so many numbers looking at me all at one time. I'm scared. I hope I get good stuff. Okay. What the frick?
Dang, can I have this for my dang Ito, bro? What the heck?
Well, yeah, I'm almost like, isn't this a set that I have on Chiori? Like, I wonder if that's better. I'm gonna lock it just in case. No. Oh, goodness gracious, they're horrible. They gave me so many flowers. If not a single one of these flowers is good, I'm gonna be mad. All right, tossing these all back in the garbage. We're gonna try again. Plan our next move. This sucks so bad. Every time I do this, I'm like, why do I do this? Why do I play this game? I hate this game. I hate this game. I don't like this game. Okay, where was I? Like, down here. Yeah, bye. You don't need it. You definitely don't need it. Sorry. Everything is so funny right now.
Sorry, my friend.
Be careful.
And I know he's back there talking over me this whole time. Water from Leeway. Oh, frick. Okay. Nope. Give me something I can use. Give me something I can use. Okay. There's less flowers. That's a good sign. Don't want attack percent.
We should prepare.
Don't want all this defense.
Then make a preemptive strike against the enemy.
Don't want all this garbage. This is garbage. They're giving me trash. These are like the worst artifacts they could find. They gave them to me. What the frick? Percent. Okay, well, we'll just put all these back in the garbage. Should I just, like, use all my artifacts to do this? This is suffering. This is making me suffer. I just want to put them all in the bin. Okay, we try again. Okay, maybe something good. I think I want... No, my goblet can be... What happened? Aw, darn it! We didn't see what any of them were! Okay, here we go. Darn.
Gosh.
Her artifacts suck.
But like, we made it an efficient domain, so now you guys can suffer longer.
Yeah. Like, I keep getting nothing. That seems to be all that happens every single time we do this.
I also see.
I put 39 pieces of garbage in. I take 13 pieces of garbage out.
Literally so true.
This is crazy. It's supposed to be a trade. Something good. Come on. Like, why do you gotta do me dirty? Do you guys see what I am put through? Do you see what they do to me? Defense?
Oh my god.
Yeah, I'm sorry that the content for this video is just absolutely awful. The most unsatisfying video you'll ever watch. Like, it's been 40 minutes and we've made zero progress. None. I can pull all the 5-star characters I want and win mostly any 50-50, but when it comes to artifacts, no, I can't get anything. Anything even that's just kinda good. I'm just asking for kinda good or even okay.
You never go for best in slot. You're just trying to do something that'll actually let you at least play the character.
Oh my god! Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Yeah, It would be better if I had HP. No, I need my circlet to be crit damage. Yeah. Crap. It's getting ridiculous. Okay, I think I got a better flower. So let's switch to this flower and then we can level it up. We can just use the same one as before. We'll keep feeding them to each other until one of them is good. Just don't roll defense. Okay, well, I guess it didn't roll defense.
Melusines are beautiful creatures.
We just need more crit.
Be sure to be friendly.
No! This is like bullying. I'm getting bullied right now by Genshin Impact artifacts. Like, are you kidding me? Nothing can go good. Period. Everything is going horribly wrong. Like, horribly. I didn't get anything good and it's been almost an hour. We need to try to get at least like one or two decent artifacts to end this video off. And then we can come back later and just spend weeks trying to perfect her artifacts. But I want to be able to use her, so I need her to just have like a set of artifacts that is fine. That's going to be our goal at this point. I mean, how many 5-star artifacts do I have? Should I just like keep going until I get something good? I'm gonna run out eventually, but I guess let's just dump all of the crap artifacts that I have into this strong box. And if I get nothing, then I get nothing, but at least I can say I tried. Please give me something good. Okay. There's potential here. Really? Electro damage bonus? Does it look like I'm working on an electro character right now? Like, they're just all so bad it hurts. It feels like I'm wasting away over here, and I'm wasting my time. Like, I'm just rotting back here. Every time I look at a crap artifact, I just cry. This one's not bad, though. Because
it's not great.
It's not, no, it's not great, but I feel like her sands right now is really bad. I should be keeping track of how many times we're doing this.
Didn't get anything.
Okay, we're going again. Okay, lots of feathers. I think I'm already good, though, on my feather. Like, why does there have to be defense? Why? Oopsies. Now we gotta find them.
Melusines are beautiful creatures. They are the pride of Fontaine. Be sure to befriend them and cause them no harm.
Good lord.
Yeah, I don't get it. I don't get why they do this to me. I don't know. I don't know what I did to deserve this. Nothing. I didn't do anything to deserve this. Like, I feel like this is completely unfair. I'm gonna get something good. If it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna get something good. I need at least one good thing. Okay, again? Here we go again. Again? Here we go again. Okay. Like, you have let me down. You have let me down! I don't know how much more of this I can take. Like, do you have anything else besides... Like, why is it so bad? Again. Let's go again. I love this game. I love this game. Again. Y'all are making me really mad right about now.
What is this?
Okay. 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 I mean, is that what I wanted? I can't remember.
It's not great, but it does a little bit better than what you have.
If it's better than what I have, that's really all I can ask for, because I have garbage. Yeah. You better roll good or I'm gonna be mad. If defense pops up on that thing, I'm gonna be mad. I'm gonna end it here. I mean, it rolled HP percent, so that's good. Okay, yeah, It's kind of low. But, I mean, okay. It looks a little better.
Slightly.
A little better. Oh, God. What is my luck? Okay, let's go back and look at her again. Let's take a peek at everything. My characters don't have the best artifacts, sadly. I don't know what happened. I do my best. Like, I just don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get why they don't want me to be happy. It's completely unfair. At this point in time, what else is there to do besides give up? Which one's crappier? Love this game. Yeah, just level them up to 4 and nope, not that one. Okay, come on. Maybe that one? Yeah, let's see. It's in there. Yeah, okay. Well, okay. What was the other one again? I don't know. I would say the other one has crit damage.
I feel like you should run for a crit rate.
Okay, we can try. Let's level this one up.
They are the pride of Fontaine. Be sure to befriend them and cause them no harm.
That sucks, to be honest. Maybe we should switch to the other one. Yeah, okay, so let's switch to the one that had crit damage. And we can just feed the artifact that we just leveled up to this one. It all went to energy recharge. Are you kidding? Why can't I get any crit, period? Like, they won't give it to me. No, because my energy recharge is fine. Hey, guys. I surrender. I give up.
I see the value in my
this
own
is me calling it quits.
But
I give
also
up.
See the meaning in
I give
all
up.
The endeavor.
I don't know what to
I
do.
I will continue to take pride in fulfilling my duties.
I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna cry. Okay. Yay! This is what it looks like. Yeah, I mean, I've been doing this for an hour. I don't know what else to do. To be honest. Okay, friends, well, I am so disappointed in how horrible today's video went. Sorry that nothing can go right for me and that it was just, you know, probably an hour of me sitting here and crying. But I'll definitely be coming back soon to try to work on her artifacts once again, but that'll just have to be a video of its own because it did not happen in today's. But anyway, as always, my Discord server will be linked in the description below for anyone who would like to join. Thank you so, 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 so much for watching today's video, and hopefully we will see you next time. Bye!
Bye!